¿Ya? ¿No? Un momento.
No, madre. Estoy mamado.
Listo. Da, inicio.
We are Agrohar, Taha 2023. The challenge we talk is in the area of agro, specifically in the automation and control of crops. Our group is confirmed by Elkin Aguilar, Oliver Muñoz, Fabián Pérez, Camilo Cruz, and me, Andrés Felipe Llantem. We are students of electronic engineering and telecommunication program at the University of Cauca. The problem statement, farmers face a series of climate-related problems, including the impact of climate change, causing climate variability to generate crop losses of 15%. This can result in economic losses, increased production costs. For this reason, the decision to create a prototype that helps reduce the impact of this problem is addressed. The prototype demonstration is at the end of the presentation. To meet the challenge, we may use the following technologies: Radices, use of the following software components: Arduino IDE, HTMLs, CSS, JavaScript, Firebase, and hardware components, where the DHT22 sensor standard. Grand AgroHub has three models: software, hardware, and database. For the database, we use Firebase. In hardware, we use the ESP32 card and temperature and humidity sensor and LEDs. And the software tools are Visual Studio Code and Arduino.
HT22 sensor, which will allow us to extract information in temperature and humidity. And the images of words indicate the level of risk that the environment has for the crop. This that we can start to start in our galleries and fields for proper data processing in a graphical interface after they are taken with analysis technology for use throughout the IVR system.
The analysis integration of the prototype will consider about 4 codes in this part is the first shot of the book. This is launched from the Agrohub page. We made them on Pandora. We have some tools to make the time of the picture. I'm going to display the picture. And you can see that when making a cordial quiz, one of the things enable options. One, to obtain the temperature data, two, to obtain the humidity day, and three, to display the day.
Bienvenido al sistema de monitoreo de cultivos. Escoja la opción de su preferencia. Cultivar temperatura 1. Cultivar humedad 2. Master balance the temperature of light in that 3. 2.
1.
1. No.